Okay, hi. Sorry about the lighting, but yeah, I'm gonna show you guys how to make an AG doll phone, or a phone for your AG dolls. And, so yeah, what you're gonna need is a printout of anything you have. I have an iPhone right there, an iPod Touch, and a BlackBerry. Or I don't have them, but I print them out. Any type of cardboard, I would say the thick cardboard would do best. Let's see, can you see that? Like the thick, just kind of thick. Okay, there. Any kind of glue. I am just going to be using rose art glue. A pen or a pencil. And some scissors. So yeah, first, what you're gonna do is take your paper that you have and just cut out your design that you have. And I think I'll do the BlackBerry first. Oh, and also, you're also gonna need some white paper and some markers. So yeah, I forgot to tell you. Because I have my markers right here with me and my paper is right here. Okay, so I cut out their block. Wait, can I see that better? Here, I'll be thank you for the light. Over here. There you go. That looks better. So you have, they have their little BlackBerry phone thing. So, yeah. There's their BlackBerry. I'm gonna do this. Okay, here we are. Okay, there. BlackBerry. And now get your cardboard, scissors, and glue. Okay. So, what you're gonna do is take your glue and just put glue all over the back of your cutout right there. Okay, so I put glue on it. Sorry, that's just my mom's workout stuff. And then just place it on your cardboard. I'm just using Harley Davidson cardboard, by the way. So yeah. And then you just keep on pushing it down. So. I don't know if you guys can see that all that well. So yeah. Okay, that's a lot better. Okay, so now what you're gonna do is you're going to just cut out your little thingy. You want to try to get it as close to the edge as possible. Okay, so then they have a little phone and it's actually thick. And I have black cardboard, so if I would have printed out a BlackBerry, but it's pink. Because I like the pink one, and it had like a little flower in the background. like as a screensaver. So now what you're gonna do is take your paper and your markers. But now you're gonna take the black side or your cardboard side and put glue on that. Okay, so then it has glue on it, and just place it on your paper. I'm just gonna place it on my paper and just let it, like, push it down. Okay, and so now what I'm gonna do while I'm waiting for it to dry. What was I gonna say? Let me redo something. I'm just gonna put it on this side. Just so, oh, by the way, if you have printer paper, but it has, like, stuff on the front, like mine does right there, then you wanna glue it to the side with words. That way on the back, it'll be all white. So, yeah. Sorry about that. Okay, let me get my markers. Okay, so, I have all my markers in here. All of my craft stuff is in here anyway. Okay, and so now what I'm going to do is just cut out this again. Okay, so then the back is going to be all white, or if you have color construction paper that matches your, like, printed color. Yeah, but I couldn't find pink. So now I'm going to take a pink marker. Let me see if I can... So yeah, I'm just going to use this pink, and you're just going to color the back. All of it, and yeah, that's like a really good match actually, sort of anyways, like hot pink, and that's like light hot pink, so. Okay, so I'm just not going to color it all. Or hold on, I might just really quickly. And you want to make sure you got out all the white spots. So yeah, I might not color it all right now. I might finish it later. Okay, and so now I have colored the whole back pink, so then they can like do that. And then I get my baby girl. I'm just gonna use my Kenna because she's closest to me. So here is my Kenna's, and then it can fit into their hand, make really good. So yeah, I think that looks like a perfect size for them. So yeah, thanks for watching. Bye!